What's up, guys? You are now watching the day in the life of Christian Futch, boy. And no, hey, YouTube, this is Christian Futch, and you're watching the day in the life of me. Sick intro, huh? So, for my day in the life, I thought that I should take you back to the hometown, you know. Here, San Jose, looks nice, you know, pretty gloomy. It's actually really cold right now, like, I'm shivering, like, you can see my goosebumps, huh? But anyways, this is a special day, Thanksgiving, everybody knows that. I hope all you guys had a wonderful Thanksgiving. Hope you ate a lot of good food, but just know the food is definitely not as good as the food that is about to be ate at my house. Believe that. So, let me take you inside.
Welcome to the Futch House!
Okay. Everybody, that's my sister Taylor. What's up? It's her friend Sophia. She's not part of the family.
I live here every single day.
Oh my gosh, she lying.
No,
that's the boy, little Futch.
You're on the phone with.
Next up, we're gonna meet my wonderful sister, Angela.
Popping.
Yep, gang. Big Futch back here cooking it up. What we got? What we making over here? So we got 6 slabs of ribs. We got chicken underneath.
Yep, chicken for your boy Jay Will.
Yep, JW, he's coming today. Then anything over here on this grill?
Yep, pop it open.
Bam. The turkey. Ooh-wee. I don't know that. And last but not least, my wonderful mother over here.
Hi.
She's cooking up the great green bean casserole. The only time I'll eat green beans is when it's made like this. And over there, we got the noodles for the mac and cheese.
Vegan mac and cheese.
The vegan mac and cheese for Angela, because she's vegan, fun fact.
Subscribing.
Nice. Look, fellow subscriber, watch the videos.
Which one?
Like, comment, share, subscribe, all the above. Had to educate the youngins real quick on what a good watermelon video is. They love the watermelon video so much, they started watching the Tommy one. How do you like it, Sophia?
The apple.
Now we're going to do a special game on this wonderful day, Thanksgiving. We got all the siblings here, all the Futch siblings, nice, plus Sophia. She's going to be our host for this game. And basically it's called Who Knows Christian? Me. The best. And basically, I'm going to say the answer once each person is asked. And if they get it right, they get a point.
Period.
Okay?
That's not period.
Taylor, are you ready?
Yes.
Answer. Are you ready?
Nope.
Yeah.
You for sure shook your head no. Jordan, are you ready?
Yeah, but I think I'm going to lose, so.
No faith in yourself. All right, here we go. Sophia, first question.
What do each of you do that annoys Christian?
I think when I, like, say stuff that doesn't make sense.
No! Oh, when I come into the room when they're having a conversation and I try to get into the conversation.
When you're spilling the tea.
Okay. Angela?
Honestly, y'all, I don't think I know a Christian. I used to, but I'm...
Jordan?
Okay, I think it's either when I ask him to play Fortnite or something a lot.
Can you talk? Bro, stop asking so much, man. It's very kind of annoying.
Alright. Only one of you got that right, and that is Taylor. Okay, Sophia, second question.
Who is Christian's favorite pet?
Like all of the pets we have?
Yeah.
Jackson. All right. He only said Jackson. Right. He said Jackson.
Next question.
What is Christian's favorite food and drink?
Ooh. Steak, lemonade.
Okay, Jordan.
Steak and
Two-part question.
That's what came to my head in vodka.
I think it's Sprite.
Water.
No. And meat. Period.
Meat. Jordan is the only one who got both answers.
No!
Oh,
we always drink lemonade.
Lemonade is my second favorite drink.
Yeah.
Next question.
How many sports has Christian played in his life?
Okay, I got that. This is life.
Five.
Okay, Taylor's answer is five.
Angela? No, let him go. Let me go last.
Jordan?
Three. Six, because I'm counting dance lessons.
No!
Alright, name the six.
Okay, dance lessons. And didn't you do like karate or some ish like that?
Karate?
Yeah. You did? Football, basketball.
In Colorado.
Soccer,
remember,
and baseball.
The thing with my fist.
Oh, yeah. I didn't remember that, but you actually did.
Yeah.
Wait, so she got it right?
Yep.
I was gonna say five.
I
did not
remember
that. Sorry. Alright, that's what gets that.
Christian.
And we are back with the Mulatto Show and this special game on Thanksgiving Day called Who Knows Christian the Best. We're here with the tiebreaker round. Ask the final question.
The last final question is, what is Christian's favorite TV show? Arrow.
Taylor, Christian's Arrow. Angela?
I think I know what it is. It's not
that. I don't know.
Who got them?
Yep, Jordan got the point.
Ah! Ah! I forgot about it.
My boys are here. We got Big Za.
Srivia.
Spence.
America.
Chase. And JW.
Word of Valley, dog.
Yep. New additions. New additions.
You
mess
with me, bro.
Another Mulatto.
You're part of the channel.
The meat's being cut up right now. Yep, yep. With the ladies over here cooking.
Mac and cheese, baby!
Mac and cheese, mac and cheese. Let's look at it. Take two.
Okay, take two, guys.
Hey! Nice. Gosh. And Big Futch is asleep.
So, guys, we are back here at Dominican. It was a long day, a good Thanksgiving. Ate well. The boys ate well. My family ate well. Everything went well. That's good grammar right there, baby. Make sure you guys use it well instead of good. Come on now, use your heads. Anyways, thank you for watching the Mulatto Show. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. We'll be back with more videos. Stay tuned.
Somehow, my songs always apply to my real life right now. I'll be predicting the future.